Dear all, today I would like to explain exercise 10.55. Magnesium can be used as a getter in evacuated enclosures to react with the last traces of oxygen. The magnesium is usually heated by passing an electric current through a wire or ribbon of the metal. If an enclosure of 5.67 liter has a partial pressure of O2 of 5.3 times 10 high minus 5 torr, at 30 degrees Celsius, what mass of magnesium will react according to the following equation? At first, we need the reaction equation. 2 magnesium plus O2 leads to 2 magnesium oxide. The pressure of O2 is indicated in torr. We need this unit in bar. Remember, 1 torr equal 1 divided by 760 atm. 5.3 times 10 high minus 5 torr leads to x. Using the rule of 3, we have the following equation. X equal 6.974 times 10 high minus 8 atm. Now we have to calculate the Pascal unit. 1 atm equal 1,325 pascal. 6.974 times 10 high minus 8 atm equal x. X equals 7.0066 times 10 high minus 3 pascal. In the following, we have to calculate the bar unit. 10 high 5 pascal equal 1 bar. 7.066 times 10 high minus 3 pascal equal x. X equals 7.066 times 10 high minus 8 bar. The following numerical values are given. The pressure, the temperature of 30 degrees Celsius or 303.15 Kelvin, and the volume. With the given numerical values, we can now start the calculation. In order to start, we need the ideal gas law, which you can see right over here. We have to calculate N. N of O2 is 1.59 times 10 high minus 8 mole. To calculate the amount of substance of magnesium, we need twice the amount of O2. N magnesium twice NO2 once, so we need twice the amount of O2. So N of magnesium is 3.18 times 10 high minus 8 mole. In our final step, we calculate the mass of magnesium. The formula is N magnesium equal the mass of magnesium divided by the molar mass of magnesium. So the mass of magnesium is 3.18 times 10 high minus 8 mole times the molar mass of magnesium, which is 24.31 gram of mole. Divided by mole. And the mass of magnesium is 7.73 times 10 high minus 7 gram or 0.773 nanogram. That is the final result. Many thanks for your attention. Goodbye.